Day, 2018. The trip to the local library didn't exactly go by the book for two islanders. Nina and Pauline went missing, but were soon found safe and sound. The bookworm said they fell asleep while hitting the books and got stuck with some pressed flowers. Unfortunately, they too became pressed. Pressed knees are the perfect size and thickness for making good bookmarks. Now that's one for the books. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. Don't you think it's a miracle?
I knew this would happen.
Thanks for watching. For your me news for May 26, this is Jinx Singh, signing off.